Why the Gemara doesn't give special, how do you call it? Masechet. How do you say Masechet? Tractate. Why the Gemara doesn't give, when we want to study halachot regarding to Pesach, which Gemara we have to go? Pesachim. Rosh Hashanah, which Gemara? Rosh Hashanah. Yom Kippur, which Gemara? Yoma. Sukkot, which Gemara?
Sukkot.
Beautiful. Shavuot, which Gemara? Shavuot. Purim, which Gemara? Megillah. Every holidays in the book have Gemara. The only holidays that they put them, squeeze them in between, few pages in between.
Chanukah.
Chanukah, Masechet Shabbat, Daf 21, Chaf Aleph. Why do you push them in? Why is that such an important one? What's so better about Purim from Chanukah? If Chanukah, okay, you're going to tell me Pesach is a holiday from the Bible, but Purim is not holidays. So if you give Purim kavod, no, when you're coming into the BJCC, Yot Minyan Torah Tefillah, the place to be, you come to your death. And tonight you're going to hear that.
The real things.
The real things, exactly. The real things. The real things. My Chanukah, why you don't give it? Rabotai, the answer, that the fourth answer is, you want to have miracles in life? You want to have Yeshuot in life? Everything depends on Shabbat.
Oh.
Huh? You see, before Pesach we have Shabbat Gadol. Before Purim, Shabbat Zachor. Amalek, all the Sfekot, all the doubts, all the obstacles. Before Purim, why Amalek come? Because you have doubts. How do you kill the doubt? Keep Shabbat. Shabbat Mevachim before Rosh Chodesh. Beautiful. Every Shabbat. Chanukah is 8 days, maybe one of the answers. Because in 8 days you have to have Shabbat. You have to have Shabbat, sometime, most of the time, two Shabbatot. But at least one Shabbat you have to have. No matter where you start Chanukah, this is one, by the way, this is the reason that Brit Milah is 8 days. Why Brit Milah is 8 days? Why not 7? Now I'm going to tell you health-wise. No, simple answer. The simple answer is that in 8 days, you have to have Shabbat. Arefuah Shabbat imilizok. Urefuah krova lavo. Where is the refuah? Where is the Yeshua? Where is the miracles? Where is the shalom bayit, the children, everything? Have to have Shabbat. They didn't squeeze it in Shabbat. They want to teach you that Shabbat is the secret of all. You want to see miracles? Only Shabbat.